Indeed, this module is one of the most successful ICEpower company designs. Key specifications: 450 watts at 4 ohms in bridged connection, max at 550 at 10% distortion. Possibilities to use in single-ended stereo configuration, important for future projects. It could be driven in the asymmetrical configuration, great for two-way speakers where two 4-ohm woofers are connected in parallel. A very interesting option for two-way active speaker projects. Excellent total harmonic and intermodulation distortions. 24 volts dual unregulated auxiliary power supply is perfect for driving a preamp voltage stabilized for 15 volts. I, as a designer, will have a full control over amplifier power supply quality, perfectly meeting my requirements for the highest quality preamplifier design. Selectable mains, able to work around the world. Key features: fully integrated audio power solution, a rugged construction, thermal protection, important, overcurrent protection, sound optimized soft clipping. All possible electromagnetic certifications, I can officially sell my designs around the world. Audio specifications at bridged mode. It has exceptionally good sound quality up to 350 watts at 4 ohms. Industry standard connectors. Very good audio specifications. Frequency response like a measurement instrument, almost hard to believe. Output impedance at low frequencies where we need most of the power and have a crossover dips as low as 18 milliohms or 0.018 ohms. It brings a damping factor of 220 for 4 ohm load. 100 is excellent. We are twice as good as excellent. BTL sync pin. ICEpower 125ASX2 module has a dedicated bridged application sync pin to set modulator in a sound and total harmonic distortion optimized mode. Important for minimum total harmonic distortions and the linearity. Auxiliary power supply. The smart engineering solution was to include a dual 24-volt auxiliary power supply. Why it is important? Preamplifier quality is significantly influenced by the power supply quality. In this solution, my preamplifier circuits need 50 milliamps. We did serious filtering of incoming power supply using high-frequency suppression beds and dedicated linear voltage stabilizers to deliver super clean plus minus 15 voltage to ENA 1650 balanced preamplifier. Protection. Excellent protection is making our designs foolproof and long-lasting. It would be important offering extended warranty. Low mains. Temperature protection, overcurrent protection, overtemperature protection for power supply and amplifier separately. Input-output interface. The single-ended input buffer has an anti-aliasing filtering and DC blocking capacitors. The input impedance of the signal input section is a minimum of 8 kOhms, covering the audio bandwidth, which is acceptable loading conditions for preamps, active crossover inputs, etc. In the forums, I have read stories when inexperienced designers put 100 kΩ volume regulators without preamplifier stage and complained about the high frequency losses. Look to the anti-aliasing filter RC circuits. With your 100 kΩ potentiometer, you're extending high frequency suppression filter to audio bandwidth. Everything is by the book. According to the AES standard, preamplifier output impedance should be in a range of 150 to 600 ohms. For consumer units, you can go up to 1 kΩ. Output stage. The output stage is half bridge topology with second order filter. The filter design is a part of ICEpower proprietary MECC topology and has been chosen as the optimum solution between the modulation characteristics, efficiency and filter compactness. The essential characteristics are the switching residual on the output primary consists of single frequency component at the carried fundamental FS. In simple, filter is very good. MECC, a novel control method. I was curious and find out what MECC means. It is a doctor's degree research on how to develop a superior quality Class D amplifier. That study has first presented in 1998 in AES conference in San Francisco. Pros and cons. Pros: high quality professional OEM module. 3 ohm load in BTL connection. Excellent protection. Soft clipping. Electromagnetic interference certified. Exceptional characteristics. 350 audiophile quality plus 150 watt powered headroom. Amplitude frequency characteristics within 0.25 decibels. Available in eBay. Cons: missing balanced input. In my case, it's a feature, because I'm developing my own. No need to pay for integrated ones. Cost optimization. Unregulated auxiliary voltage. In my case, it's a feature, because I'm developing my own high quality plus minus 15 volts stabilized power supply for the amplifier. Inverter needed for a BTL connection. I'm using one chip inverter with the highest dual signal tolerance possible. Selectable mines for 110 volts countries and 220 volt countries. Should live with the jumper settings according to the region.